Welcome back, race fans. Today we're checking out the Grosbeck Grand Prix. So this is a motorsport festival of speed styled after Goodwood, but it's nestled in the bosom of Texas at Old Fort Parker.
Nice MG, man.
Thank you, sir.
A little bit modified.
Yeah, just a little.
Now the race itself is being held on a 1.5 mile stretch of Park Road, which is essentially just one giant chicane with an imperfect road surface littered with gravel and lined with deadly trees. Now this is a 2-day event, with the first day consisting mostly of setting up and practice. Although the practice did get a little bit damp. In addition to the vintage racing, there's also a really cool vintage car show inside Fort Parker itself. And the occasional flyby by a vintage airplane. Enough chit-chat, sit back and enjoy some footage of the vintage racing starting from the slowest car to the fastest.
that don't look good at all.
That's bad.
Oh, man.
That's real bad. The good news is the driver is fine.
Dang.
He clipped a hay bale, spun around, and hit a tree backwards. Dang, this is a great event. And that's just the vintage racing. There's a whole another set of modern cars as well. So hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching.